Hello, everybody. We'll be doing the Howl Moon, and we're going to get achievement after this. It's Howling Moon, and it's level something like that, level 9, and you have to rescue 10, and you have to defeat the Wound Sisters, and you have to keep swinging.
Sleeping enemies will... Attack the tree to knock it over. Congratulations, you're Congratulations, you have found the mantle.
So you got the villagers rescued, now you just need to defeat the Wound Sisters and the enchantment to pop out. Just
congratulations, you have found a...
And if I jump, then here's who loses his arm.
Mmm, smells good. Mister, I'm starving. Hello? Excuse me? Anyone? I'm a little lost. And a lot hungry. Woo, sisters.
And well, look what we have here, sister. A big lost panda who's so sad.
And, don't forget hungry.
What can we do to help this big lost panda so hungry for information that he'd spy on our camp?
What?
Maybe we can help him find his way.
Here comes the queen.
Almost there.
Thanks. I'll find my own way. This is so big, so sad, and so
long. So level 10 or 9.
So long.
And that's when the achievement should pop up.
Oh, sweet! A map! Now maybe I can figure out how to get back to the palace.
There it is. Level 9, 100% on the Dragon Warrior. There it is. There it is. So it's actually level 9 for that. We're pretty much it for that. So moving on to the next one. So thanks for watching more, and thanks for watching. And watch for my new episode of level 10 on 100% on Dragon Warrior. And bye bye.